If you never saw the show before, it happens. These guys are going to make up everything you see right in front of you. And then we give them these stupid points that don't mean anything. And then we pick a fake winner at the end. And the winner gets a little something special with me. The loser gets a Happy Meal. And I am not talking about McDonald's.